This is my birthday weekend. It is July 14th and 15th. And I'm spending it with my meatball. Don't mind his poodle legs. He's still hairless in two spots on his legs from the hospital. This is a lake. It's a huge lake between the North Fork and the South Fork of Long Island. I'm in the Hamptons. I'm staying in Southampton, and I rented a cottage. It's a two-bedroom, one-bathroom cottage. I'll show you that in a sec. It's beautiful. This is just a little dock with a couple chairs to have a sit down. But it rained yesterday, so the chairs are wet. So I'm outside right now trying to get, hang on a sec. All right. Sorry about that. I'm outside right now trying to get Meatball to take a piss. But he's being a pain in the ass about it. And he keeps wanting to eat bugs. He's so weird. Anyway, she's up. Come on, andiamo. Andiamo. Come on. Come on. Up. Go. Good boy. Go. Go. Come on. Go. Such a pain in the ass. Come on, Booper. There you go. All right. So me and my meatball are trying to, come on, Booper. Trying to relax for the weekend. Tomorrow is Sunday. We came yesterday around 4 o'clock. Check-in was at 3, but it was horrible traffic because it was pouring yesterday. So took forever to get here, but what are you going to do? This is my backyard, the lake. It's awesome. And now I'm just stepping on those little stone things and get into the house. Let me turn you around so you can see it. Okay, so that is the house. There's another one right here. I think the same guy owns. I rented it on Airbnb. It's an app and a website. And you rent other people's homes for, you know, periods of time. And it rocks. I've used it a number of times. I've used it in Canada, in Quebec. I used it in Washington, Boston, Washington, D.C., Boston. I used it a bunch of times. It's awesome. It's an awesome app. And basically people turn their homes into hotels for you. What sucks about it is that you never know how accommodating the person's going to be until you get there. That's the only sucky part. Because once you get there, you don't know if you gotta buy soap. You don't know if you gotta buy laundry. Dishwasher detergent. You don't know if you gotta buy toilet paper. You know, you got no clue. So you gotta go in the house and do an inventory first before you figure it out. And then you go to the supermarket and you go shopping. Don't eat the mushroom. Don't eat the mushroom. Let me make him piss. I'll be right back. All right. He just took a piss. So we're good. All right. So you walk in the house and you got like a little mudroomy area. And it's small, you know? It's a small little like cottagey thing. Got like a little, you know, sitting kitchen. Here's the kitchen, it's small. Let me just give him a cookie. Hold on a second. Want a cookie? Come here. There you go. All right, sorry about that. Okay. So, like I said, when you stay in one of these things, some of them are accommodating, like they'll include like a water or something like that. Some of them are not. So I had to go to the supermarket and I spent like $200 on food, okay? I also had to buy cleaner
Okay, because if you don't clean up after yourself, some of them will charge you cleaning rates up the wazoo. All right? Here's like a little living room area. TV's right there. Really good lighting in here. Like crazy windows. It's really beautiful. And then it's a two-bedroom. So this one has two twins in it. And then bathroom's really nice. Sorry, I got all my stuff in here. See, I had to buy Scott toilet paper for here because they didn't really have. So I had to do it myself. They did supply towels though. Okay, big tub bathroom. Okay, here's the towels, toilet, etc. Hello, Fuzzy. And here's the other bedroom. It's only a queen. Okay, it's just a queen. So it's relatively small. And here's his travel crate. Okay. But, you know, point is, it's Southampton, New York. Hotels here run like between $750 a night to like $1,500 a night. And I get the whole house for, I think, $750 a night. And, you know, yes, it is expensive, but I get the whole fucking house. I get to have my dog here. I get massive amounts of privacy. I get massive real estate. It's good. So definitely Airbnb is the way to go. It's just nice. It's nice to just chill. It was supposed to be way sunnier today, but, didn't work out like that. So that's okay. I'll have a chill day. I was going to go to one of the doggy beaches and drag him with me, but it rained so bad last night and yesterday that the sand is going to be like, I don't even know. It's going to be like mud. It's going to be gross. So I'm not going to drag him through that because it'll be yucky. Let me show you the backyard. Like, that's my backyard. It's a lake. You know what I mean? That's awesome. So, and he loves eating bugs. You're crazy. You're crazy. Crazy man. He is so matted from being in the hospital. I gotta brush him out. Oh my God. Anyway, I just wanted to show you guys. I love you. I hope you have a wonderful weekend. And or had a wonderful weekend, because by the time I upload this, it'll be like Monday morning. So whatever. I love you guys. I'm going to be 38. Phew. Halfway to 74. Holy shit. Ugh. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.